Hello and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. Last time we beat the world number 2 and now it's time to dive into the sea world or waterland or what the heck this is called. Oh, underwater levels. No one likes these levels because you will die so easily. Cannot move quickly. You have to plan all your action beforehand. So let's not go under to our octopus friend. Luckily I have turbo, so I can swim quite well. Yeah, I know it's cheating, but I don't like tapping my thumb so that it's bloody. Alright, well, easy enough. Some kind of flickering. Whoa. And chick chick. That was useless. Well, nice. This is what I need. I can do without. Oh no, this is difficult. Come on. No, I'm too slow. No hammer again. Well, hopefully I can use that somewhere. For example, in that place where the mini game is. Right. Oh no, this is bad, this is bad. Eat me. God, time to jump. Right. Oh no. Can I kill the big fish? Yeah. That's the way to go. But it will. We'll come back very soon. Haha. I don't need more lives. Wilson. Die, please. Well. Anything here? No. Why? Why? Alright, we are doing well now. No stupidities, alright. Okay. I don't remember this castle at all, so just have to adapt. What's down here? Nothing. At least the background is something else than plain black. Oh no. I don't care what there is. And I'm back here. Nice. What's down here? Oh, I start to remember it's some kind of maze. Have to get up there. But in order to do that, I have to find right exit. Was it this? Or was it this one? Remember. Oh no. Well, that was stupid. What's down up here now? Okay, this isn't going very well. Check the first, but I haven't checked this one. If I only would remember. Maybe I need to fly and then go through one of these doors and then using this what's here. Okay, I was overthinking. Just finding the right door. Oh, you are doing some new stuff. Come down, please. Running. I'm such a bad dude. Why can't I blame input lag? That was close. 26 seconds, or they are not seconds, but something else. All right, maybe. maybe I'll take these mini games and then stop playing. Alright, let's continue next time. See you then.